While calling on the students to see the diversity of Nigeria as a blessing and source of development, the guest speaker enjoined them to embrace each other and cultivate the spirit of oneness. Mr. Azura said what they are witnessing around them today is the whole country in miniature, stressing that the differences amongst them did not cause any trouble but rather helped to ensure a success of the ceremony. Dwelling on the relationship between community diversity and development, the guest speaker reminded them of the fact that most of the world's richest and peaceful countries are historically multi-ethnic and multi-religious, and called on the graduates to make good use of every opportunity wherever they find themselves to advance in studies. Chairman of the occasion, who is also the Commissioner of Agriculture, Waziri Amadu, acknowledged the outstanding performance of the students and commended the institution for its untiring effort. He congratulated the graduates and charged them to exhibit good conduct wherever they find themselves in the future. The school administrator Nazib Isa Ahmed assured parents of the school's unrelenting effort to see that its students outshine others intellectually, morally, and otherwise. He appreciated the parents for the confidence reposed in the school to deliver quality education to its students and pupils. Some parents expressed joy over the conduct of their children.
Yeah, today is a happy day for every parent, and as well as for me, for the fact that I have witnessed my children being awarded for being best performances.
Sincerely speaking, I'm very, very happy. I'm proud to be someone that is associated with this college.
Some of the graduating students who could not hide their joy had this to say.
I feel happy and I feel proud.
I feel happy and I thank Almighty Allah that I finished all my 6 years successfully.
Highlights of the event were playlet, cultural dances, and presentation of gifts to outstanding graduates. Maria Albert Zra, 26 News.